Okay, my name is Professor Teresa Nyero. I am the Deputy Director of the International Plant Nutrition Institute program of West Africa. The Plant Nutrition Institute, what I call APNI, is an institute which was created in the United States in 2007. So it has an office in West Africa since the 19th of February 2019. So we have that program, and we are interested in developing best management of fertilizer for the benefit of the human society. We wanted to have a kind of partnership with Africa Rice. So we came here to see Africa Rice, to see how we can work together. Since we are also working with rice, we are working with maize, working with cassava, but what we say, and we are doing it in West Africa, but we start working with maize, but it doesn't prevent us from coming to see Africa Rice and see what they are doing. Since we are also using some of the tools, we are using what we call nutrient experts, as they are using rice advice. We have also a kind of tool we are using just to get some farmer recommendation. And also what we are doing now is to create, to set up some omission trials with, some fertilizer. We are doing it in the northern of Cote d'Ivoire. We are doing it central north of Cote d'Ivoire. So we are just starting now. So when we get the result, we'll be able to tell the farmer how to identify nutrient deficiency, and also what type of fertilizer they have to use, for instance, for corn. We are doing for corn, but we will do it also for rice. So it's better for us to come and see, and it's why we were invited by Africa Rice, since we want to have a very good partnership. So I think that's all I can tell you concerning why I'm here today. I was invited with my colleague, and we are very happy to come and see the type of project they are working on, and I think that we continue to work together for the improvement of agriculture in West Africa.